First up, four people facing charges for stealing 19 French bulldogs in Port St. Lucie. The dogs were taken at the beginning of the month during a burglary. Police arrested 19-year-old Lawrence Mitchell and 18-year-old Destiny Del Campo on grand theft charges. 18-year-old Jordan Brown also arrested and faces multiple charges, while a fourth suspect has a warrant out for her arrest. Police found six of the dogs and they're looking for 13 more.